Hello everybody and welcome to my gaming video. I'm going to be doing a lot more gaming videos in the future, but I'm going to be playing a little bit of Minecraft for you guys in one of my worlds that me and one of my friends made. So yeah, while it boots up, please hit that like button with the thumbs up on it. Hit that little bell and comment if you can. Also subscribe. And yeah. So I'm going to be playing in Andrew versus Braxton Build Battle. I don't know if I'm going to be posting it out to the public anytime soon, but yeah, I'll let you guys know in a future video if I do. So me and my friend built a lot of stuff on this on this little island that we started on. It was a very small island. This is my house here. But very small island. I was in creative mode, but yeah. But I built this all in creative mode. This whole thing used to be water, including where I'm standing too. But this used to be ice. This whole thing used to be ice over there. Nothing else. I made like a little hospital over here for beds. No idea why, but there's 3 to 4 villager houses for about everything. One of them I think I forgot to add stuff. This is my friend's secret base. Be quiet. But yeah. So as we enter my house, stylish. I got the house idea from a YouTuber. His name is Brian. Shout out to him. but yeah. I got my little dog here, little bed, bale full of diamonds, I guess. Put my diamond boots on here. My shield, and yeah. I'm gonna go show you my secret base, too. Got my little enchantment table. Here, we're gonna go flip this lever. Enter here. Come back to here. Take this switch right here and come back through, close that up, and welcome. I accidentally broke that. And here's my TV. I've got a little candle in the new update. Might be broken. Oops. Let's just put this back. I'm gonna be upgrading the kitchen soon. And here's another exit. The other side. And I have a secret base that my friend did not know about. I custom built this. There used to be a bunch of sand here in about the shape of a boat. So I just built a boat here. So yeah, here's the flag. Pretty cool. Well, I kind of did that out of wool. but yeah. So here's my boat. I'm probably gonna live in this. Yeah, I may put a staircase right here and right here. But yeah. Let me actually build a staircase here. Here. 5. Oops. Let's just put this back. I just made oak. Oops. Oh. I'll fix that later. But yeah, that's my little ship. As you can see, this is also a little bit of island, but if we go to the other side of the island, and you go under it, you can literally see under the island, so yeah. But yeah. You can see the rest of the island over there. That that building that I'm pointing to with that little X on screen, I don't know if you can see it, but that is my house. I got a little secret layer in there. I do travel over there to that island way down there, you know, hop in a boat to show you, but just to get a little bit of wood and stuff. But yeah, so yeah, here you got dark oak, got a little mushroom place there. There might be a shipwreck below us, I don't remember. But yeah, dark oak forest. I got most of my trees, most of my wood from there. So yeah, a couple dolphins in the ocean too, so that's kind of cool. But, yeah. got a little desert here. I got on my bed, kind of broken up into chunks. Motorcycle flying by, if you just heard that, don't be alarmed. No bomb. I haven't searched this desert yet. What is that? Is that just a normal mountain? If you do hear other people, I have friends over and they're right next to me, so yeah. but yeah, I saw something over here. It looks like a ghost. Some rabbits. Oh! Oh my gosh!
Oh my.
Some sugar cane for the house. Good, I got a stick this time. Looks like an acacia biome right over there, too. Maybe not, I don't know. But anyways, let's head back. It's a type of wood. But anyways, let's go back to my houses or whatever. Glow squids. Looks like a sea lantern. A glow squid, I don't know. It is? Hang on,
boat. It might be a pickle, sea pickle.
Yeah, I doubt that's a sea pickle. That's too bright. Yeah, it's a sea lantern. Come back here, boat. It is on peaceful mode because I don't want anything blowing up. So, yeah. So you can see my torn up flag there. I'm under the water. So, yeah. But, yeah. So, this is my world. I'm gonna head off. I'm gonna jump off now. See you guys in the upcoming video. I will be hosting more gaming videos pretty sometime soon. So, see you all in an upcoming video.